Cypeplumbing is a program for the design and analysis of drinking water supply systems, plumbing systems, and solar thermal energy systems. To get started, we can import the geometric model of a project hosted on the BIMserver.center platform and become part of the collaborative workflow provided by Open BIM Technology. Then, in the Water Systems tab, we enter the pipes, the consumption points, and the rest of the elements in the water supply system, such as the supply connection points, the tanks, the pumping systems, the valves, and other fittings. On the other hand, in the Sanitary Systems tab, we define the elements of the drainage system, such as the discharges of the different sanitary devices and the drainage areas, the pipes, and the supply connection points, as well as the corresponding registers. In the Solar Systems tab, we enter the elements of the solar thermal energy system, such as solar thermal collectors, accumulator tanks, and heat exchangers, connecting them with pipes and placing the necessary fittings and pumps for circulation. The working interface is completely three-dimensional and allows us to create 2D and 3D views, as well as to use previously defined work planes. In the different tabs, we can use the materials and equipment from the predefined catalogues in the program, or we can customise them. We can also define the design criteria and checks for all elements by selecting them from the available codes, or by customising them. The program performs the hydraulic analysis of the water supply system using the Darcy and Weisbach formulas and the calculation of the friction factor using the Colebrook and White formula. For drainage systems, the program allows a design using tables or a hydraulic analysis using the formulas of Manning, Dawson and Hunter, and Wiley-Eaton. The program also analyses the solar thermal system using the F-chart methodology. All elements are checked in accordance with the standards or the customized configuration used, and we carry out the automatic design of the system if required. We check the results of the calculation on the elements themselves and in the checklists generated by the program. Using the graphical analysis of the results, we select the design parameters we require and draw them on the system using a color scale. Finally, the program allows us to print the design reports and the job drawings in different formats. We can also work on the system diagrams, as well as generate the quantities report and the bill of quantities of the pipes and equipment. In addition, in the Layout tab, we can create drawings of the systems. Authorised project participants can share and view the information generated with the program via the BIMserver.center platform, allowing them to access all the information from any device at any time.